the name is Monarch.
Yeah.
There's another one right here.
Oh, there's a better picture there.
And then you can see on little one right here.
See
this little guy?
That's so small.
So you it is. So you can see how they eat all of the milkweed, and then we'll look at there's another little guy under here.
Baby.
Yeah.
First time I saw them at my school. I thought they were
So how many days they will become a butterfly?
I'm not sure, so I have a couple in the back, I'll show
you. No, because I know.
Let's go show them ones that we have in the back.
Yeah, we want to see the ones in the box.
Yeah, remember? Let's go show them. We'll go down the back. Do you want me to carry you?
I'm nervous. Come on, munch.
Yes.
Why is the one in the water?
That one, it's hard to see, but he's on a leaf in the water. So they'll get even bigger than this. And see, there's one up on the mesh.
Right, getting ready to have
a... Yeah, so then they go into, they call it like a chrysalis. And then from there, I'm not sure, I think they spend about 10 days.
Well,
he's not in it yet, but they will.
That's kind of the same name, right?
I think so. And then they spend, I think, 10 days in it.
And then they're a butterfly?
Yeah, and then they, when they first, like, you can see them, they'll be green.
Yeah.
With two little gold dots on it.
Okay.
And they'll stay for a couple of days, like 10 days, and then you can kind of see through it. It gets kind of transparent. You can see the black and the orange.
Yeah.
And then they kind of hatch out the bottom, but then they have to hang for a bit to dry off their wings.
There's a tiny one there too.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. And it's hard to see. There's a little one here.
Yeah.
Olivia, did you name any of them?
And the black is the poop. And they poop a lot. So I just changed this morning.
Doesn't that look like mouse poop? Like, it's big.
Yeah, it's quite big. I was surprised. I don't see any eggs. On the bottoms of the leaves, you can see sometimes eggs, like they'll be like a tiny little white.
So they just eat milkweed, right?
Yeah, I don't know if they eat anything else, but I know they love milkweed.
But do you have like little ones like in the eggs?
No, they'll start as an egg and then they turn into these tiny little caterpillars. But I was trying to see if I could see any eggs on the leaves to show you, but I don't see any. And then I just put more milkweed in every day to kind of feed them.
So one milkweed plant produces this much?
Yeah.
Wow.
And it's still, look how many are still in the plant.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's neat. I think I heard that daddy long leg spiders will eat the small ones.
Oh, so see, this is a good size container you have for it.
Yeah, I had like the little glass one. This, actually. See, that's the lid for it.
Oh, yeah, those ones from the dollar store kind. Yeah.
But then I swapped it out. Because I thought it would be really, this one will be cool.
Do you know why? He's on top?
No, because, so he has to make the chrysalis, so he has to go on something.
Yeah, I know. I wondered if he was going to hang off of that. That would be really, really cool.
I bet you they will, because that's a nice
light. I hope so. Yeah.
No, my friends have the same cage, so they hang off like this.
Yeah.
How do you make, like, those come? Because our milkweed does not produce anything.
Yeah, I don't know. If you have milkweed, we can do a branch of it and bring it over there.
I wouldn't have believed that if I hadn't seen it.
Because there's cocoons. Look at that. It's getting in.
I like how you see crystals.
Mm-hmm.
There's another one.
Yeah, we have three now.
We have three shells.
That is so cool.